Hey everybody, and welcome to an Anivia mid-gameplay where we are going to be facing up against Ryze. Both of us are kind of scaling champions. Honestly, Ryze is a little bit better later on, but I'm pretty decent around objectives. I mean, it's actually maybe a little bit too late, but yeah, we're stacking in this bush because blitzes love to be blitzes love to invade. Oh, there's the blitz. Oh, he took a tower shot.
I bring the storm.
Yeah, I guess they decided to invade blue for the top laner. Oh, nice. I wonder if they did that when they... I wonder if blitz tried to pull a ward. Or pull from across the wall.
I am the snow, wind, and...
Oh, Ryze took. This is a kind of. He's definitely auto aggressive, Ryze. Unfortunately, I don't think this is a lane I actually like straight win without a Mumu helping. I think I might have the capability to, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Bot lane, smurfing on him. Farming with Anivia is a little difficult. Set is probably in trouble. Honestly, it's Volibear who's in trouble. Lol, and he wastes flash. Amumu's being smart about his rotations. Which is good. I like good Amumus. They carry teams, honestly.
Something ancient stood.
Honestly, bot lane's like not paying attention.
Meaning
Think beyond one. Literally, both Amumu and I were like on the way. And then they're like, I want to FF now, because we didn't pay attention. Whatever. I mean, the bot lane's going to carry us, but like, that is some major not paying attention. Farming as Anivia is so hard pre-6 and pre-tier. But I got tier now.
I dream of eras past.
I'm so far behind in Ryze now because of bot lane really not paying attention to the roam. And I hate it. Like, it was honestly a good roam by me and Amumu, and then bot lane literally just sits there for an eternity doing absolutely nothing. Are you gonna pay attention to the fact that I have no vision on Ryze? No? Oh, look at that. It's like I warned you guys about what was coming. I love oblivious bot laners because they're like, oh, it's must be. Oh, wait, now they want help in bot lane. And I wish I would be able to get second blue, but I don't think I'll be able to. I get it, Nivea's like a strong late game champion, but like, give me some mana. I just need some. I'm a little but maybe I can make.
I'm
Anivia early game is not as bad as Ryze, or is not as good as, like, Ryze early game is better than Anivia early game. That's what I'm trying to get at. Mainly because Anivia's early game is basically like, I have no mana at all. Meanwhile, Ryze is like, I don't care if I have no mana, because my abilities don't cost as much. I'll just do that. Something ancient stirs. There. Literally, where was my Mia? I almost died. Cool, I'm so happy that. Kai'Sa inted almost. She inted a shutdown, really. I want to press forward more, but Volibear's been proving to be where he's needed to be. I think this Blitz has literally just given up on bot lane. I wanted to get Ryze first and then get blue. Cool, I have one kill. And now I have a blue buff, so that's good. Amumu's actually being smart. He knows that I'm a scaling champion, so like, me getting big is, well, big. I'm gonna go ahead and go for this. Are we sure this isn't LCS? Because, like, it's rotating like LCS. I'm in Anivia with blue buff. I think I am able to clear decently. I managed to catch up on my farm deficit, so that's good. I'm gonna back though, because I have my Roa. I'd like to have it before next fight. We'll lose it in an early objective game, but I think it'll be okay. Because Kai'Sa's big. I'm not big, but I'm decent. And Ryze, literally, it just gets destroyed by Set, so we're good. And Set is, like, big, apparently. So, like, Set's just big. Cool. Let me get to my speedy. Speed. They're literally just goon squatting everyone now. Someone pick it up. I was gonna say, Amumu, just use ult, please. Kai'Sa doesn't have ult.
Let's go.
They really just love going after our set, though. Okay, I need to soak up farm somewhere. I was actually in range of that. I think that's a pretty good trade. Dragon for an inhib. It does put him on soul point, but like honestly, I think it's a decent trade. Oh, that's not good. They literally just keep grouping and we aren't. Dane, I'm popping off now. Yeah, I mean, like, Baron should 100% be, like, our objective now. My W on Ryze was just so good. So clean. I don't have my Leandres yet. But I think it's okay. You're like going nowhere, bud. I'm actually really decent on Anivia, so I think we got this. I just, you know, Ryze has better early game. That's all. I do have passive. I actually never lost passive in the entire time that all this happened. think we should be able to get. Should be able to get this inhib and then. Yeah, I mean, honestly, this Ryze is not that great. We can't really end here, so. Might as well buy. I love when Anivia starts scaling because enemy teams literally are just like, oh, this sucks. And we have such a great team for Anivia too. Like, we got a Moomoo set, Pike. They can keep them locked in pretty long. Okay. I mean, what? Kled maybe kills. Kled doesn't even kill a Moomoo. Honestly, that's funny. We literally just win here. Yeah, that Anivia scaling, though. Kai'Sa was good. Like, we just had a really good scaling team, honestly. Lol. Well, hope you all enjoyed that. Kai'Sa and I carried, and we'll see you guys later. Goodbye.